Hello, my peeps. And welcome to another power-packed Phillips podcast. Hey, no one said zebra pencil. Please take a moment to read your MSAs.
Thanks for all the cookies you bought with me. I'll be meeting my goal this weekend. Thanks.
Today's podcast is going to be on lesson 9.2. We're still working on multiplying polynomials. This will be part 3, and we will be finishing up lesson 9.2 today. We're going to be working on FOIL. Oh, come on, it's not that bad. All right, if you would, please write the expression parentheses 3a plus 4 parentheses a minus 2 parentheses. When we're doing FOIL, F stands for the first term in the parentheses. So for my visual people, 3a comes first in this parenthesis. A comes first in this parenthesis. So we have parentheses touching each other. That means multiplication. So for the first, we're going to do 3a times a. Oh my gosh, we have so many ghosts around here. It looks like a regular old haunted mansion or haunted house. You need to remember that 3a has an invisible, that's our ghost, exponent of 1. A has an invisible exponent of 1. A over here also has an invisible coefficient of 1. So I'm going to multiply the coefficients. 3 times 1 is 3. I'm going to add the exponents. 1 plus 1 gives me 2. I'm adding the exponents. 1 plus 1 gives me 2. So that's going to give me 3a squared. We've done F, which was first in FOIL. Now we're going to do O, which means the outside. So I have a cafeteria table here. 3a is this guy right here. Negative 2 is this guy over here. 3a and negative 2 are on the outside of the cafeteria table.
Cool.
So I'm going to multiply my outside terms, which are 3a and negative 2. I'm multiplying them because the parentheses are touching each other. So for my outside, I have 3a times negative 2. 3 times negative 2 gives me negative 6. My a, my variable, is like this cute little dog. And the dog follows you everywhere you go. So I have negative 6a for the outside. I've done F first, O outside. I is going to stand for the inside. So my plus 4 and my a are on the inside of the cafeteria table, excuse me. Plus 4 and A are on the inside. These guys were on the outside. So I'm going to multiply positive 4 and A. There is an invisible coefficient of 1 here, another ghost. 4 times 1 gives me 4. And my variable a is like that dog that follows you everywhere you go. I've done F first, O outside, I inside. Now I'm going to do L, which is last. For my visual people, the 4 is the last term in the first set of parentheses. Negative 2 is the last term in the second set of parentheses. So I have positive 4 times parentheses negative 2. That gives me a negative 8. Now, what am I going to do? I'm going to give them all some TLC. Whoops, sorry, got the letters backwards. We're going to give them some CLT. Combining like terms. CLT. So here are my answers from FOIL. 3a squared, negative 6a, spy, or a positive 4a, and a negative 8. Give them a little CLT, combining like terms. Remember that we're done multiplying, now we're just adding. We're done multiplying, now we're just adding. I can combine my hearts right here. A negative 6 and a positive 4 gives me negative 2. My variable A is like the dog that follows me everywhere I go. I do not have another term that is squared to the second power. I do not have another constant or number constantly alone. So I bring down the 3a squared. I bring down the negative 8. Now that I'm done combining like terms, I'm going to make sure that my answer is written in order from the biggest exponent to no exponent. So I have 3a squared first minus 2a. Remember, there's our ghost. There's an invisible exponent of 1. They will not write it on the EOC, so you just need to know that the ghost is still there. Minus 8. That's all there is to FOIL. Should be pretty easy. You should be pretty good at it by the time the EOC comes around. Thanks for watching. I'm looking for my goodbye sound effect. And we'll go with the keep on trucking.